So last night I stayed up and I watched the mayor drop the ball in New York City. And for the rest of the year, I'm going to be watching Congress drop the ball in Washington, D.C.